It was terrifying to have my brother scream and shout at me.